Okay, we're back. Just like I thought, it was out of recording, man. I lost the other recording, but here we go. Or just grab this key right here. Whatever key it is. 4-5-5-5-5-1-6-6-6-2-2-5-5-5-5-4-1 Stay on 1-1-5-5-5-5-5-1-1-1-1-1-4-4-4-5 Anyway, so that's that. Then we bring it down to the key of G. What the key is that in? C sharp. That was the first key I ever learned, man. Key C sharp. And I mapped it out on the guitar myself after I learned the formula from a ninth grade guitar teacher. Public education. He just wrote it on the chalkboard. It's half, half. It's whole, whole, half. Whole, 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 half. I said, cool, I'm going home with that one. I'm going to figure it out myself. I'm all over it. So I just picked any note on the guitar. I didn't know where I was. That was before I knew anything really about guitar. But it had to be the key of C sharp for a second. So anyway, go back to the key of D. 5-4-4-4-5 That's 1. 4 in the key of D is G. Use that 5 as the pre-climax. I got a cat on my shoulder. It's like having a parakeet, man. I feel like a pirate with a parakeet on my shoulder. And then instead of going to 1, we're going to go to 5. Key of D is E.
C,
free climax, build up, but this time the climax is going to go to the 4 note for the chorus.
4-5-1-7-6-2-2
5554. So there it is. So we pretty much got the idea down now. It's on record, so now we can go back to sleep and sweetly dream. Sweetly think. Later.